Hi, it's your boy, Tonkla. I'm sorry that I've never told you guys about my serious sickness. I just don't want you guys to be worried about me. It's funny that it makes me wake up in the morning by myself and spend my time with the toilet, my new friend. And every time this happens, it reminds me of those days when you guys had to wake me up for the school. I don't want you guys to be sad or anything about my death. I hope you carry on with your lives and remember me as your best friend. Remember when we used to play together? Fun, right? Even though we don't get to see each other as much just like in the past. But it's understandable because when time changed, our lives are changed too. I'm still waiting for that day, the day we reunite and spend time doing things we used to do. It is depressing that, in reality, that day will never come. But I will always keep those days in my memory, and you guys must do the same thing, alright? Because friends are forever. No matter where we are, together or in different world, our friendship will never be destroyed. It will be there, in deep side corner of our hearts. With love, your best friend.